and doing this in a floating house on top of a lake.